Good morning, students. Today we are going to do a very interesting topic, that is animation. Okay, the sample animation, how to do the sample animation in BB 6.0. Okay, file, open project, go to the recent tab and click the BCA. So BCA project will be open for you. Here you create a new form, right click this BCA and add form. So I'm adding this form. Now just type in the label box, this is for animation using timer control. For this label, so I'm typing animation for animation using timer control. So this, based on this timer control only, all the animations are created. Okay, so this, after that you just change the font size using this properties menu. Go to click font and bold it 12. Okay, so if it is very less means you change that. Click underline. See, form design is very important. You don't create as it is whatever you like. You create it in a very nice way. Like this you have to create so that the user will know how, what is the form, what is the purpose. It will be understandable by everyone. Okay, so you have to create the form very neatly. So animation using timer control. So in this toolbox, you are able to see this timer control, right? Just click this timer control, place it. This timer control won't be visible at the runtime. Okay, see, I am just giving the form name FRM timer. FRM timer. Okay, give. So then if you run means, it will come. So you have to set it as the startup object. Go to the properties. Go to the project properties, BCA properties, startup object. I am setting this form type. Then you run this. So you can able to see the timer is not there in the at the runtime. It will activate only. It activates. So go to the timer form. So for this I have to place the images. So click this image. Okay, place this image. So now I am going to place here the image. So click the image, click the picture box and choose the image. So I place the car in the desktop. You have to place only the JPG file. Okay, if some other file means you can change that format into JPG. I choose car. Okay, car JPG file. Okay, so this, so it becomes big. I choose only little bit, but it becomes big. For this I have to choose stretch property. If you are choosing stretch as true, what happens, you see, if I place this in a small, it will be come into, the car will be come into that particular box. If you are choosing, if you are choosing the stretch property as false, the image will be going to very large. Okay. See, so if I am choosing, this is the size of the car I want. So if I choose stretch property false, the image won't be come into this box. If I choose the stretch property true, the image is coming into this box. Understood? Okay. So now I am choosing the same type of car, the same type of size. Okay. Image 2. The same and image 2. I am choosing the same picture. Okay, it is coming in a big because of the stretch property. You have to choose the stretch as true. So when I minimize, it will come as it is. And again, I am choosing another one, image 3. Okay, this one is image 3. You can observe the name. Here, this is image 1, this is image 2, and this is image 3. So the same picture, car, open it. So it's going on, right? So choose it. Make the stretch property as true. Okay, make the stretch property as true. Okay, so my form design is over. Now I have to write the coding for this timer. So based on this timer control, I have to visible this score, and then the next time I have to visible this score, and next time I have to want to visible this score. If it continues for a sequence of million set of seconds, it will be shown like an animation. See, if you see, the three cores will be visible if you run. Okay, so first I want to visible only one core. Okay, first I want to visible only one core and make this properties of visible as false. So click this image, go to the properties, change the visible as true. Okay, and image 2, the visible is true default, you have to change it as false. You have to change the visible as false, and click the image 3, change the visibility as false. Okay, so now if you run, only one image will come. Okay, if I want to moving like a car, you change this form also, form color, form back color, form back color, four color is there. So here you can see the back color, you change it as white. Okay, you can change this also back color as white. So now it will be look like a car, you know, yes. Now I want to write the coding. So how to write the coding? Click the timer control, double click. Private sub timer 1 underscore time. So what is the coding for this? If image 1 dot visible equal to true, then image 2 dot visible equal to true, image 3 dot visible equal to false, and image 1 dot visible equal to false. You just remember this sequence of one for animation you have to do. So image 1, 2, 3 and then again 1. So here initially it is true, and at that time I have to change that image 2 dot visible equal to true, and I have to make this image 3 dot visible equal to false and image 1 dot visible equal to false. Okay. Then you just do, just copy it, just copy the same portion, Control C, Control V, 3 times, okay, because I have to make that animation for 3 images, no, so I have to make it end if. Here you have to add else if, so here, previously do image 1. Now if image 2 dot visible equal to true, then make this image 3 dot visible equal to true and make image 1 dot visible equal to false and make the image 2 dot visible equal to false. And if image 3 dot visible equal to true, then make it as image 1 dot visible equal to true, then image 2 dot visible equal to false, image 3 dot visible equal to false. It is just like a blinking, okay? So we have to make it as true or false. So now I write the coding, just run it. Okay. So why the second picture is not shown, okay? Only one picture is showing. I want all the three pictures like an animation, no? Because you have not set the timer. So click the timer, go to the interval, change it as 500. Set the timer 1, click the timer 1, Girls, are you able to visible? Click, this is timer control. Click this timer on control. Set the interval 500. So now you run this program. So it will be look like the car is moving. Okay. Yes, it is very interesting. You also do at home and enjoy it. Okay. Happy day. Stay home, stay safe, stay strong. Okay. Thank you.